push up.
Santos knee. Those are stances the same way.
The knees are all in the
now, so you know the horse is the first block that we'll get today. Let's just take a look at our inboard block. Drop that nice and low. We're going to line up our right arm. Turning all of your back. These block all the way across the face. There, block. Right now, freeze it right there. Make sure that arm is going all the way across your body. And staying right there. You try to keep your back straight and suck it. That's on the other side. Wind up your arm. Good turn. Block. Now freeze it right there. Hold it. Again, knee push that over the toe. Hold it right there. Same thing. Back. Go. Nice work. Keep it right there.
Really drive that heel on the ground.
Turn. Block. Hold it. Go. Keep it right there. Hold it. Turn. Go. Twist. Go! Turn! And move! Nice. Now, back down to our horse stance over here. Now let's go under our outward block, right? So drop down that horse stance. Aim it. Now, as we turn to the side,
we want to make sure this arm goes
all across the face. It's just a bit slower. So, we get right arm all across the body. We're going to turn all the way past the face. Make sure, again, your butt in the same position. Now we go on the other side. Wide of your arm. Turn all the way back.
Mr. Green, though.